Okay, Uncle Walter, our phone, Patricia just turned our phone off. I would like to know how long you have been without a phone, Uncle Walter.
It's been over 3 weeks.
Okay, I'm about to call. I just went to the Suddenlink. They told me to come home and ask you to call because there cannot be two accounts on this house, and since you are the legal owner of the house, it would be your call to call up Suddenlink and ask them to restore the internet service. So is that okay? Do you want to do that, Uncle Walter? If you don't want to, that's fine.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, we need to do it. We need to have a phone.
Yes, we do. Okay, so I was also threatened by Patricia, and I was pushed by her, and she basically told me that she was going to evict me out of this house. So do you want me to leave, Uncle Walter? I will leave if you want me to leave.
No, I don't want you to leave.
Okay, I'm going to go ahead and hand the phone over, hand Christian's cell phone over to you, because I want to call up Suddenlink and tell them to restore the internet so that we can have a phone.
Right.
Okay.